All right, y'all, it's your boy Felix Fletcher here, back with another Dragon's Dogma video. I'm on Bitterblack Isle, about to face the Gazer. I changed back into a Magic Archer, which is my character's main class anyway. But here's some of the items I have. 30 Secret Softeners, 20 Eyedroppers, 10 Panaceas, 15 Harpison Sauce. The Gazer uses Blindness, it uses Petrification. I believe it's weak to Holy, so hopefully I'll be able to defeat it now. I was trying with a Ranger, and although I heard Ranger was good, I didn't seem to be able to kill it. Maybe that's because of my low level. Like level 70-something, I think. Maybe that's not high enough, but we're gonna find out. I guess taking out these things helps. Two. It makes the thing fall down. Two. How many of the tentacles do I need to take out? Four? Oh shit, gotta pick my nose right now at this moment. Sheesh. Let's see if we can get him to fall down by just killing these tentacles. I don't know. Be helpful if he would fall. It exposes a little eye. Yeah. Open your eye, bitch. Ooh, that seemed to do some damage. What is that? Yes, 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 yes. See that eye, please. Oh, better move. Not taking too much damage, though. That's nice. Come on, Pawns. Do your job. Kill these tentacles. Okay, let's use Magic Gleam. Whoa, girl. No. I should have dodged that. Move! Let's try Magic Gleam. This is a holy spell, right? Fuck me, 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 me. What if he knocks me off the cliff? Maybe I don't even need to use Magic Gleam. What about Hunter Bolt? It's too hard to get that off. You fucking piece of shit. I want to defeat the Gazer so I can move on and do the Black Eye. Doing some fairly decent damage, I guess. Let's try this again, this holy bolt. Oh, is he coming up? I don't know if that does any combat mode. I jumped. I'm sorry. Alright, let's use the sauce. Move, girl! Man, I think it used that way too much. It's so fast, too. Shit. did my pawns go? Come back here. I'm calling them back. Oh, we should go down there. Idiots. Come back up here. My skin is too tall, so I cannot have it. Yes. Hopefully we can do this. We can take out the Gaza. And calm them in back. Yes. Ooh, Melissa. Where the fuck are you? See, that isn't gonna do anything anyway. Stop. Ouch. We're gonna hit the ground. At least they're all looking. No, girl! I think we're doing well, actually. This might just be doable. Can we kill this thing so it doesn't fuck me up? Look out for the beam! That will paralyze me. Get back up here, you idiots! I gotta call them constantly. That doesn't make me make this bad boy fall. And this little eye will come out like the other evil eyes. What was that? Yes, heal Melissa, please. Almost got two life bar down. Yes, let's do it. Two life balls down. I have a feeling we can do this now. This is gonna be awesome. I can't continue on Bitter Black Isle until I take this dude out. How do I shoot after that? Look out. Suddenly I forgot how to shoot. It's R, T, W. It just keeps coming and coming. It's not fair. I suppose I am the Risen. I have more of an advantage than this thing does. So many life balls. Did that hit me? Shit. Maybe I should have timed that better. Those pawns back. Oh man, that was my opportunity. Get those pawns back up here, please. Kinda sucks I have to monitor them so closely. I have a quest for an abysmal eye, too. Hopefully I get it. I don't know if it's a guaranteed drop. Can't remember. I know I've done this quest before, though. This dude's not presenting much of a challenge. As a ranger, I couldn't get this far. Jump. Are they going back down there again? I wish I could go control them better. Get back up here, you idiot. Melissa? What do you expect of a dumb name like Melissa? Why is she slowing down? I need my palm to heal him, I reckon. Benefit from them. Alright, this is gonna be bomb number four. We're almost there. We're almost there, guys. He got me! Alright, well, that's why we brought eye drops. Wait a second, did he? He did. Wait a second, that's not petrification. Okay, so... definitely do not get hit. Get the I-beam. I was doing good on that, and then I screwed up. I'm super fucking slow. Should I use a paint kit? Pencil? Maybe I should. How quickly do those things wear off? Pawns, get back to your stations. Get up here, you idiot. We can do this. We must explore the Bitter Black Isle and take out the evil Damien. And perhaps for once have a level 3 weapon. Which I don't think I've even gotten on my other character. What's happening? What is happening? Is his eyeball out? Is his eyeball out? Oh no, he's doing something evil. What are you doing? Pawns! To your stations! Pawns! To your stations! What is he doing? Is that bad? That's gotta be bad. It's not an insta-kill? What is it? I know that ain't good. Hell, it didn't kill me. Look over here, moron. Oh god, I'm the moron if I get hit by that. We're doing good, guys. Almost half dead. Almost. Oof. Blasted by a tentacle. Oh shit! About to get blasted by another tentacle. I'll take healing items. Oh. This thing has so much health. It's a fair challenge. My pawn's staying with me. This is good. Nearby, luckily. The Arisen must do it all. All I need them to do is heal me occasionally. Oh shit, balls. He nailed me with something. Let's get rid of that. Do I want to waste that? I hate being slow, though. I need to start avoiding that better. Too many of these things now. Oh, there's a big one. Oh, Melissa! How did these tentacles get so out of control? There's so many of them now. Am I even hurting you? Okay. No, I cannot die now, 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 now. Get up. Let's have those tentacles. No, 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 no. Did he hit me with something? He must have hit me slow somehow. Early on, I was avoiding that every time. Okay, come on. We got this halfway done. We can do this. I know we can do this. God, I'm so slow. Take that to wear on. Okay, where's our flare equipment, I guess? What's the warning sign that he's gonna do that? Man, this game really takes it out on the shoulder. It's gonna be so much fun to get past this, though. The first real challenge in the dark. Oh, shit. Is it doing it again? Okay, I thought he was doing the thing again. Got plenty of curatives at least this time. The first time I tried this, I didn't bring anything. Which was stupid. Oh shit, who's dead? Who's dead? Cloud? And Melissa's gone off our own again? You stupid bitch. Get up here, Melissa. Almost down to another life ball. Yes! We can do this, men. We can do this. Melissa? I see you running off. The mage AI is so stupid in this game. Why is it so difficult to make good mage AI? Final Fantasy Remake, Aeris is running up and standing next to everything. It's ridiculous. My biggest beef with that game. Mages are not supposed to go up and fight at the front. How hard is that to understand? Going on. I don't understand. We were doing just fine. Now he's invincible? What are we gonna do? Take out the tentacles? Something's happening. Seriously, what is happening? Okay. Do you have some sort of spell up or something? Some invincibility spell? That's weird. That scared me a lot. Look out, guys! Cloud, 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 cloud. This is an exhausting battle. Is there another mini boss of this caliber? Oh shit. Where's that person? Jace. And Melissa, don't you dare run off while I'm trying. She needs to come back up here. Pawn control is half a battle. Where did she go? Thank God I don't need a heal, dumb bitch. Guess I gotta hit down constantly. Oh, welcome back. Don't the demons have to be useful? Melissa's running off again, isn't she? You stupid bitch. Get back up here. What do you think you're going to be able to do down there? Seriously. Ugh. Wish I had more spring water. That healed everybody. Is he invincible again? Are you not taking damage again? Kill the tentacles. If it's working, it's working. Oh, will this heal? Did that hurt him? Okay. Gosh, I thought we were so close. Now what's happening? Where's Cloud? And Melissa! Both of you. Alright, I guess let's just focus on getting him up there, because he is not taking damage. Dang it. Isn't this difficult enough? He has to become invincible. It's gonna be a long ass battle. What do I have to do? I don't understand why he's invincible. It's not fucking fair. Some sort of armor spell? Like, well, I don't know. It's not fair. There are more health bars after this one. Come on, we got this. He still hasn't fallen once. Nice. Melissa's just chilling out on the beam. Taking damage like a queen. I think this thing remains gone until I kill Damon, though. Which is freaking awesome. Is it doing that thing again? Are you doing that thing again? Growing more tentacles or something. I don't know. Hunter Bolt! Engage, engage, engage. Hunter Bolt! Engage, engage, engage. Hunter Bolt! Is that doing any good? I think one of them throws it out. What is he doing? Is he casting some sort of nasty death spell? I don't remember what he does when he's doing that. Yeah, he's got that eye thing on again. Let's just do this. Maybe that'll stun them or something. Oh, Melissa, everyone! Oh my god. Why did I go down there? Why did I go down there? Okay, I'm about to run out of stamina. Get back up here, you idiot. Right when I need them, they are gone. Of course. Clown, you're the worst of them too. Is he dead? He's probably dead. He's useless anymore. Melissa, on the other hand, is not. Seriously, Cloud, where is he? Now we're gonna screw him because he's dead. Check him out! Absorbing damage again. I was able to pick up that item. Could be useful. And the fucking thing hit me. Okay, I'm burning. I do not want to be on burning. Is he immune again? Is he immune again? Oh, no, there he goes. Since I didn't keep hitting down, mashing down, Cloud's dead. And he won't get the XP from this. But I'll just be happy for him. And the Sorcerer's Quartz. Is that a missile item? It's used to rarefy things. Probably. So close. Three more bars. Damn it. Stupid tentacle. Felt like I could see the tentacles better over here. Feel like I'm not blinking enough. So close, guys. So close. One casualty. Oh. Could be two if I don't get Jace back up. Get up, Jace! Get these dead tentacles quick. Almost down to two. Something that just... I do not want to risk dying now, that's for sure. every curative, whatever it takes. Whatever it takes. It's fairly subdued, right? He's trying to hit me with that. Probably worked on dumb old cloud during the day. It's a corpse, it's probably at the bottom. Shit. I'm so close, guys. I'm gonna get the abysmal eye, hopefully. I don't know if it's a guaranteed drop, but hopefully it is. One more health bar. One more health bar. This is only taking, what, 30 fucking minutes? It's gonna be worth it, though, to explore Bitter Black Isle. This is the only way to get to Daemon. Daemon the Demon. Yeah, take a good look at your Arisen. It's gonna destroy. Good, do that. Okay. We're so close to taking out the gate, guys. So close. So close. Don't give up. 90,000 XP, baby. Let's look for treasure. Wasn't there a treasure chest up here somewhere that I had to pass? Oh well. Let's go get the real treasures. Hopefully an abysmal eye. Oh, this is the treasure chest I was looking for. Monk's parapet. Where'd he go? His huge body just disappeared. Oh, now I see his loot. Violet Carpus. Sorcerer's Court. Rift by Crystals. Abysmal Eye. Hail to the yeah, baby. Hopefully that shit used to rarefy. Ooh, King Warish. That's quite good too, isn't it?
I'll go at once.
What other treasures might this room hold? Junk. Ooh, two treasure chests.
My kind grows better able to serve the more we learn.
Wakestone Shard. Anything else down here? Oh, hell yeah. Let's get a powerful weapon or something. Damn it. Nothing. Ooh, another chest. Nothing? Fucking hell. Don't we deserve something more than that for that battle? Alright, y'all. Well, that's the Gazer. Hope this helps you defeat it if you're having trouble. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like. If you want to see more, subscribe. And we'll see you on the other side.